Once upon a time, in the whimsical world of Dreamland, there lived three mischievous and colorful creatures, blue, purple, and green. These cheeky companions were known far and wide for their nightly escapades, bringing a burst of joy and wonder to the dreams of children around the world. One particularly starry night, as the moon beamed its silvery light across the dream-filled sky, the three friends hatched a plan to add a splash of color to their own dreams. You see, dreams in Dreamland are magical, and there's a special place where all the colors of the world are kept. Let's sneak into the color garden tonight, Blue suggested with a twinkle in his eye. Oh, I've always wanted to see what the color rainbow tastes like, Purple chimed in, her curiosity sparkling. And so that night, Blue, Purple, and Green tiptoed into the color garden, where vibrant hues danced in the moonlight. It was a breathtaking sight. Rows and rows of radiant reds, bubbly blues, gleaming greens, and passionate purples awaited them. The three friends couldn't resist the temptation. They grabbed buckets and began to fill them with dreamy colors. Blue scooped a bucket of a soothing blue sky. Purple grabbed a jar of mystical lavender, and Green giggled as he captured a flask of enchanting emerald. Suddenly, as the giddily skipped back to their dream homes, their buckets bumped into each other, creating a spectacular splatter of colors. Blue sky blue mixed with purple's lavender and green's emerald, and they watched in awe as their dreams turned into explosions of new, fantastical colors. As they lay in their dream beds, their eyes twinkled as they saw a sky painted with lavendery blue clouds, trees with emerald blue leaves, and whimsical creatures in all shades of the rainbow. The dreamers in Dreamland were in for a treat that night. They dreamt of flying on lavender and sky blue dragons, swinging from emerald leaves like Tarzan, and picnicking on a grassy field with rainbow-colored sandwiches and lemonade. The next morning, Blue, Purple, and Green woke up with faces beaming as they shared their adventures with each other. They couldn't stop laughing at the silly, wondrous dreams they had created. "We are the Dream Magicians," they claimed. With a mischievous wink, Blue whispered, "I think we need to create even sillier dreams tonight." And so the three friends drifted off to sleep, excited about the mischief they'd get up to in Dreamland yet again. And dear children, if you want to hear more about Blue, Purple, and Green's playful and magical escapades, just close your eyes. Drift into your own colorful dreams, and remember to come back tomorrow night. For every night in Dreamland is a new adventure waiting to happen, and a new story to be told. Good night, sweet dreamers, and remember, bedtime stories are meant to make your dreams a little sillier and your sleep a lot cozier. Sleep tight. And we'll see you again tomorrow for another magical tale from Dreamland.
Bye.